Hello to all of you Doktorix family, I'm Dr. Kamal Aslan. Today I'm going to tell you about GGT, which is a liver test. This test is also requested very often. In this video, I will answer your questions such as what is the GGT height, why, if it is high, how can I lower it? I will briefly summarize for you. First, let me explain what GGT is, friends. GGT is an enzyme called gamma-glutamyl transferase. Although this is actually one of the liver function tests, it is not just an enzyme in the liver. It is also present in the gallbladder, some spleen, kidney, and pancreas tissue. Therefore, GGT rises in all diseases of these organs. Well, what does high GGT mean, and which diseases does it increase? Let's talk about these. The first of these, of course, where it is the most, it is in the liver, even the most sensitive to liver damage. It is the indicator of this enzyme. Therefore, all diseases of the liver increase. What are these? Cirrhosis, fatty liver, liver damage due to drugs, liver damage due to infections you have had, liver damage due to toxins. Apart from that, GGT increases in hepatitis viruses such as hepatitis A, B, C, liver cancer, all kinds of liver diseases, friends. Apart from that, it is a very specific enzyme for alcohol use. So if you drink alcohol, your GGT level will increase even if you do not have liver disease. We said where is it again? In the bile. Therefore, in all kinds of diseases of the gallbladder, such as cholecystitis, stone, tumor, GGT rises. It is also present in the kidney. It is also increased in kidney diseases. I said it's in the pancreas. It is especially increased in diseases of the pancreas. It increases in diabetes because it is in diabetes. The pancreas cannot produce enough insulin, GGT passes into the blood. In heart failure and heart diseases, GGT may increase again. I told you about some of the drugs you use. It may increase in the use of drugs such as phenothiazines and barbiturates. If you smoke a lot, cigarettes also make some GGT high. So what was it? Especially in liver diseases, GGT increases, and alcohol use increases. Apart from that, GGT is increased in bile, kidney disease, diabetes, heart failure, cholecystitis, spleen diseases. Well, what is the importance of GGT height, friends? If it is high, it means that you have these diseases or alcohol use, or you smoke excessively. That's why your doctor will investigate this. GGT also has a feature like this. GGT shows oxidative stress. That is, if GGT is very high, it means that the risk of diseases such as diabetes, heart disease, metabolic syndrome in the body is high in the future. Therefore, it is not desirable for the GGT test to be high. The normal limits of this vary from laboratory to laboratory. Friends, it should not exceed the upper limit of 40 to 48 on average. Well, GGT rose. How to lower the GGT height? Now, when your doctor requests this test, it means that you have already suspected one of the diseases I just mentioned. What will you do? First of all, if you smoke, you stop smoking, you don't smoke. If there is alcohol other than that, you will already quit alcohol. You do a lot of exercise. You consume green leafy vegetables that protect the liver, you protect your liver. If you are overweight, you lose it. Apart from that, if there is a treatment given by your doctor, you will already apply it. Let me tell you a secret here, guys. For example, if GGT and ALP are high together, this usually indicates liver and biliary tract disease. For example, your doctor asked for ALP and GGT. Let's say your ALP level is high but GGT is normal. In this case, there is usually no problem in the liver. It usually means that there is a bone-related problem. Let this be a footnote to you. We learned what causes GGT elevation. We learned how to lower it. You will protect your liver. You will not take unnecessary drugs. You will stay away from toxins. If you are overweight, you will give, friends. Except that one. You will consume plenty of green leafy vegetables, lettuce, parsley, broccoli. You will consume artichokes. This is what you will do. If you have a disease, this will appear in tests such as liver ultrasound, blood tests, and your doctor will give you treatment if necessary. Yes, friends, the GGT test is like that. You have learned this roughly. In the next video, I will talk about ALP, which is one of the liver tests. You can ask me your questions about this and other tests under the video. Yes, this video ends here, friends. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.